I am Ayman Refaat. In this video we will know how to creating queries to search for data. In addition to using QBE lines and wildcards to search for records, you can define additional search criteria by creating a query using the Manage Queries feature. The Manage Queries button appears on the Find Browse, Search / Select and Power Browse forms that have a Find button, unless the form appears in a pop-up window, such as when using the Visual Assist. The query control also appears in a data browser, which enables you to view the data in tables and business views and save the search criteria as a query. Let's go. In this video, we will create queries to search for data using the Manage Queries feature. Navigate to the Address Book Revisions Program, P01012, from FastPath. Use the Work with Addresses form to use the Query Manager. The Manage Queries feature enables you to select additional fields from a form and add conditions to narrow down the search results. The EnterpriseOne system combines the conditions defined in the form filter fields, the QBE line, and the Manage Queries to retrieve records from the database. The system provides security options to prevent users from performing searches if they have not entered search criteria in the form filter fields or QBE line. If your system administrator enables application query security, you will receive an error or warning message that states your search has been suppressed. Click the Manage Queries button. The system displays the Query Manager side panel. You can design and save queries for search criteria that you use frequently. You can create queries to run automatically. This enables the system to search records without you clicking the Find button. When you enter the Query Manager, a plus sign on the form designates each field and QBE column that you can select for a query. When you click a field or QBE column, the item appears in the Query Manager side panel with the appropriate comparison selections for the item's data type. Click the plus button next to the QBE field you want to use as search criteria. Click the plus button. Any items that you select display an X in the Query Manager side panel, which indicates that they have been selected. You can remove an item from the Query Manager side panel by clicking the X. Select a comparison type for the address number field. Click the address number, QBE, list. Click the greater than sign from list item. Click in the address number, QBE, field. Enter the desired information into the address number, QBE, field. Enter 5000. Now save the query you created. Click the Save Query button. Enter a name for the query. Enter the desired information into the Enter New Name field. Enter of 5000. Click the OK button. Click the Find button. Note that the system now displays only those records with the address number greater than 5000. Next, you will modify the query to display records for a specific range of address numbers. Click the Add to Advanced Query button. Click the address number, QBE, list. Click the less than sign from list item. Note that the system automatically points to the address number, QBE, field. Enter the desired information into the address number, QBE, field. Enter 5100. Click the Save Query button. Run the query to narrow down the search results. Click the Find button. Note that the system now shows records with the address numbers that are greater than 5000 but less than 5100. Click the Name menu. Note that the query you created is under the Personal heading. You can share the query with others. Click the Request to Publish button. Click the Name menu. The query will be shared or published only after your system administrator approves it. Note that the Reserve button is enabled. You can modify the query under the Pending Approval heading in the Name menu. Click the Reserve button. Click the Name menu. Note that the query has moved to the Personal heading again and is now available for you to modify or request to publish. You can modify a query that is pending approval by reserving it and making the changes and resubmitting it for approval. When you click the Reserve button, the query moves to Personal status. If you decide you do not want to make changes, you can click the Unreserve button, and the query returns to pending approval. You must save the query before you click the Request to Publish button. If you do not save the query, your changes will be lost and the original query without your changes will be placed in pending approval status. You can delete the query you created. Click the Delete Query button. Click the OK button. Click the Close Side Panel button. Click the Close button. You have successfully used Query Control to search data. If you like this video, please like it and subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.